Why must there be a thorn in my bouquet of memories?